Hello, welcome back. This is Rustic Acres, episode 3. So we got hemp that is ready to harvest. And we have corn that is ready to harvest. I do not have a header for that harvester for corn. I don't see one in the shop that fits that one, so I might have to try a few and see if they work. And I'm not sure what to do with the hemp. So I guess we can harvest that for now and put into the silo. Figure out what to do with that later. So we got hemp fiber. I did not see a hemp fiber bale in here, so what can I do with that? Let me take a look for a second. Nah, just kidding. Hemp fiber bale. So I guess we can sell those. Sweet. Alright, I will get this. Harvested. Dump the hemp in the silo. Fertilized at zero. I guess we'll dump this into the silo. It seems to have gotten louder to me since the last episode, I believe. This unloads very fast, also. So what can we do with that corn? I don't have a header for that. I wonder if... I never have luck with this one. I wonder if that will work. I don't have them deliver it, just in case. We'll lease it for now. Put this header here for the time being. Nope. Pretty sure. Set my GPS line. So with this corn, I need to figure out what to do with it. While using maize plus, I think I can make the season, right? Yeah. I'm not getting any yield off this food either. I'm not even getting a lot of straw either. Probably be worth it. Wonder if it would be better. Did I just reset my grid? Without using precision farming, I should get a bonus fertilizer state, right? I'm gonna go all the way over. Let's take a look again. Yeah. So the whatever comes out the back of it, straw chaff, and that mod will give me a fertilizing state, which is probably better right now than the straw. So we will do that. I also installed the DEF mod again. And this old harvester uses that. That's probably not right. So I'm finally full. Let's go over and grab a trailer. Can't open a cover. Can't do from the outside or inside. Wow, that unloads so fast. Alright, let's continue. I'll just run this into the silo, grab the tractor, trailer, put that in. Go in here for a second. That electric box might get annoying after a little while. This unloads so fast. So that is all of the pre-placed fields. So I don't know if I want to keep this header. I have at least I guess I might as well return it. Alright, that is back on. Get to these doors. Probably go and pick up those bales. Look at that tractor first. Dump that in there for now. That dump while they're running. Drop that for now. Do I have four? Oops. I'm just going to drop these now. Last one. Alright. So I'll put this here for now. leave this outside. Does anyone else like having the spreader on the front? I like it because I can see what I want. See the whole area. Guessing I can't do the whole field. See, I can zoom out with the tractor, but something is blocking the harvester camera from zooming out. Don't get what it is. It's on every harvester combine I use. It's not the specific one. The one I use, I can't zoom out from. At some point, we'll get a bigger plow. So, reset my GPS line. See, the cornfield is half fertilized. Probably should have just not made bales on these two fields and fertilized those. I will plow these fields. Figure out what to do with the hemp besides selling it. If there's anything else we can do with it. So, thanks for watching today. Appreciate it. If you made it this far, thank you. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you are not. I will see you next time.